Man, let's try and finish up some of these location quests. Get all this shit I got to do, man. Find Walter's confiscated spit. Okay. I think I got the books for this guy. I just gotta go pick up the forgery. I found the Sphinx second sight. I gotta get this guy's book, or not give it to him, I guess.
Well, so dearly did you love our game that you have sought me out again. Let us resume at once. I too have grown rather engrossed.
Outstanding.
Five at the other one, right? So this is 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And Ribble. Oh damn, 100,000. Hey, that's how my wife dog sits. With an orange cross. Let me see where we at now. Source of appraisals. We're on the game of wits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh no, hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Also, that's 6 so far.
Though ours is a battle of wits, tests of metal are more to your strength. Come, try your arm, though he shall be your opponent. However, I am not one to be amused. Bear this ring into battle, that I'm... Seems your mind is as strong as your arm. You have more than earned your reward. Another chest is yours to...
What, that's 7? What is a rank of ambition? Oh, she just gave me my ring back, probably. The fuck is my ring at? A ring. Bearing a mysterious power. Slightly boosts experience gained from defeating foes. Okay. So which one do I got? I got this one. Do I need one with strength? Stamina expanded. Power slightly increasing maximum power amount. Wear moderately increases. Boost amount recovered when using curatives. This magic boost strength. That's probably the one I want. All right. So, me see how many I did. So 5. We get here 6, 7. I think it's 10 of them. Got all my equipment back on. We good. Hold up. Yeah, I had a brown shirt.
How easily the mind unravels. Some say it's pain that does it best. Others darkness. But I say neither. Rather, I say a mind cannot be more soundly broken than when it beholds its earnest efforts laid low in a single stroke. Could you survive such despair? We shall see. Here, I have an amphora destined for Sir Moritz in Batal. Deliver it to him, but beware, it's rather fragile. I do hope your struggle will amuse.
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
What is this?
Most of our guests are merchants. Only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing I shan't.
I got the Wayfarer. I don't know why I keep calling it Wayfarer. I think it's Warfare. Bring the slime, I don't need that. I need these. Got some more secret tokens to turn.
Suffer. Tis on.
Withdraw. Let me see. Let me see. 546. That's the best bow I got. Alright, and I need some daggers. Frosted is 452, 476. They need land treasure. Eh. 476, but then these got ice on them. I'll do that, and then I need a staff, right? If I want to use magic. I forgot I got this. That was tough. Yeah, let me throw that on. I might not need the magic. Immaculate Blaze. Maybe I should put that on. That's giving me the best. Immaculate Blaze. But I'm like super heavy now.
Tidy Lodges. Do come again.
Ah, well met. You'll be glad to hear we've succeeded in fortunately for us, this one started talking. Mayhap through speaking with him, we might discern.
Well met. Most of our guests only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing I shan't... Untidy lodges. Always a pleasure. Most of our only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing I shan't suffer. Untidy lodges. Always a pleasure. Fancy a look at my wares?
I am interested in my wares. Hoi, looking. No need to overthink it. You can.
change it on a whim. Well, got any findings to share? Many thanks.
Well met, sir.
How might I be of service? Most of our guests only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's
we must rest, though the sun is still up.
To this world I return.
Now we've the vim to tackle the day ahead.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
Ready to forge on?
Looking for all in particular.
The wise know to expect the unexpected.
You there. You seem like a learned individual. Tis a beast of fearsome intellect, whose riddles have indeed, tis said that should the day come that you seek to challenge the Sphinx yourself, you would. It is said that answering the Sphinx's riddles was but a portion of the puzzle. Should the day come that you seek to challenge the beast yourself, you would do.
Hey, what's up, Parker, man? I'm just trying to get the rest of these side quests done. I'm almost done. Then I'm gonna go do this last mission.
What in the world were you thinking, bringing me to hold a moment? For generations now, my family has been charged with a duty to seek out this amphora.
Level 28? That's fire, man. Yeah, I'm like, I see you've been switching between your vocations and everything, so. Unlike Elden Ring, you can try out your different classes and not restart, so you should be good, man.
To think that it was hidden here. Is that why you brought me here? So that I might claim it?
Well, well. Very good. Well, well. The amphora has been delivered intact. Though I'd hoped to savor your dismay, you shall have your prize all the same.
That was certainly worthwhile.
Most of our guests are merchant. Only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing I shan't suffer, 'tis untidy lodgers. Do come again.
I've got to focus.
Interested in my wares?
Things up.
Hoi! Look, no need to overthink it.
You can change it on a whim. You've naught to lose, and you pleasure doing business with it.
Now you will be able to attack at range.
Upon my life, no foe shall approach the Arisen.
Greetings, Sir Arisen. Have you found the second volume of On the Transference of Souls, perchance? Fortune smiles upon me at last. Perhaps you'd care to join me. Come.
We ought to follow close behind.
I'll try it at once.
Interested in my wares? No, hurry to leave. Me? I sell defense. Now, this hardly bears saying, but don't you... dare try to... take anything without... always a pleasure.
I'll try it at once. Come. I'll try it at once. This is it! This is the moment I've been preparing for.
Dear, is this truly safe?
Have faith, my darling.
Or Father, you don't need to do this.
'Tis good to hear you say, I believe I need only- Did I? A failure then. Ah, well. I suppose I'll have learned my lesson, my dears.
Oh,
You two had the right of it all along. I ne'er should have chased after a-
Father,
Enough of that now. You have my gratitude, Sororin. I hope I can count on your continued
It weighs heavily on my heart that we
When all's said and done, alas, such things-
Interested in my wares?
These whelps have talent.
If I could, I'd never leave.
And see a look at my wares.
This place is lovely. Great night. Oh, it stays on. Life can be tiring, even if we've no
time. Now we're at a welcome sight.
Dust Point is back by the moon.
Look around if you must. But be sure to buy aught.
Look as long as you please. Do come again.
I end up feeling weary even after a day of rest.
Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost.
How might I be welcome, and as a discerning customer like yourself will doubtless appreciate, we offer excellent service at a fair price. Do come again.
Each their own, as they say.
Time to guard.
Look around.
Sir, how might I be? Most of our guests are only do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one thing I shan't suffer, 'tis un. Tidy lodges.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for them. Good morrow, everyone.
My wares.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we safe here?
Now, questions beget questions, and I have one for you. My memory fails me, you see. Let yonder statues be your means. For every question aptly answered, bring one here before me. Let yonder statues be your means. For every question aptly answered, bring one. this is your answer? Are you sure of your count? My, that's quite a number. And the correct one, no less. I see you're keeping track. Of course, your erudition shan't go unrewarded.
Outstanding.
So vast is this world, and full of life. You are but one of many. Indeed. In the grand scheme, we are as distinct from one another as pebbles on a beach. Yet we do so love to extol our differences. But are these differences so great? If you believe so, this next task should prove exceedingly simple. This man. If men are so distinct, I'm sure you'll find him in a trice.
Working this week.
troubled times, but rest assured, our doors shall remain open and our...
We must rest, though the sun is still up. I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Feeling rested, I trust?
This ox cart's bound for the... I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
Now I've gone and stepped in.
All's lost!
God damn.
I'm attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Apologies, but I can't offer you a... Where are you going?
Then I shall remain by your side.
I'll be right back.
to be called to your side, Arisen.
You little blighter.
I shan't allow any further harm to come to you.
Continues.
I could enjoy some idle chit-chat. Welcome, sir. If you think me a liar, then buy some. The item you requested is complete. Here you are, sir. Use it well. Many thanks to you.
A forgery. I wonder whether we'll find a purpose for it.
Need anything? Stop by again soon. Take a look while you're here, eh?
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. Knowing when to use curatives is my specialty. It'll be an honor to serve by your side.
This is quite a quandary. Reckon your roads be trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but
shall we get some rest then?
I trust we've all inspected our equipment.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. Ready to forge on?
stay here forever if I could.
So, you seek to end. Go on through.
Praying, ne'er put gold in my pocket.
At least I had my life.
Every town's got its own hardships, it seems.
Welcome, sir. Double. So, if you're here to buy, hope to see you again.
A mug of ale is just what I need.
I lament this calling. Chosen
Go
times.
On.
How might I assist you? An unsettled mind begets an unsettled world.
We've made it then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
So vast is this world, and full of life. Indeed. In the grand scheme, we are as distinct. But are these differences so great? If you believe so, this next task should prove exceedingly simple. Is this the man I sought? Truly? You are satisfied with your answer? Then I shall weigh its merit. To pluck a human from the faceless swarm is no less than the pluck you have. And for that, I congratulate you. Another prize is yours for the taking. And with that, our game comes. I shall now take my leave of you to await the next.
A result to be proud of.
That will do. Most impressive, I must say. I almost hope that you and I shall meet again. It has been long indeed since I was last so entertained.
That was certainly worthwhile.
We have done what we set out to do, and that is well enough.
Our efforts have been rewarded.
Shit, so you get money with each hit. I'm not playing that class again, though. I don't care. If I need to make money, then I'll do it. Other than that, nah. Terminal wake stone. Man, I be getting the wake stone and the fairy stone mixed up. I was hoping it would be a fairy stone. I barely don't use no weak stones. I guess they ain't got, maybe they do got an eternal fairy stone somewhere in the game. It stores any fallen in the vicinity of the holder. Like, also I can pick up a whole group of people with it. Yeah, I can pick this up now. Alright, I think I got all the books I need for that other quest now. I can run and do that. So where am I at now? Erase all this. Checkpoint, rest point, campsite. The stones. Alright, I can talk to that kid. Let me give Magisterial Amenities. I'll probably do that one on the next playthrough. I gotta do this sorcerer thing. And then I'll do that off the pilfer path. What? This is a pair of exquisite spectacles. Okay, that's the one. And I still gotta do that when I get to the last area.
I expect Magistrate Waldhar would be well versed in the subject of grimoires.
Items. Damn, I was hoping that would have been a go here. Hold up. I'm actually near that place. I believe I can guide you to the person. Yeah, let's do that.
Question.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
Oh, that boy styling on. Am I able to go this way? Oh no, I'm actually trying to go the other way. Where the hell's she at? Come on. They all got turned around some kind of way. Oh shit! That's why. Oh man.
We have an opening. Focus your attacks. Strike fast and true, and our quarry shall fall.
By your lead.
I think I go follow this. see if I can. Run his ass High level mages is crazy. Alright, boy, I need you to move. Boy. You don't get the fuck out the way. Oh, not these fucking lizards. When you ain't got the right location equipped, all this shit is treacherous. Damn all that, let's just go. This way. What's a chest? I wonder what these are. Like, I see them.
Apologies, but I can't offer you a ride, sir.
Like a special one that won't get attacked or something, or won't get ambushed. I mean, yeah. Let me go ahead and change.
Things will sort themselves out.
Welcome, sir.
All right.
After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vote.
Might be able to keep it then. I think they auto equip my best gear for me. Boost strength, carrying weight. Nah, we finna switch that up. Alright. So I guess if I need money, I just beat on something with that. And then I'm good. Did I unlock this augment yet though? Nah, I didn't do that yet. earned a new weapon skill. Ooh. Revival fire. Tidal Fury. Is that the one I saw you? But I won't equip it right now. Damn, when do I get the zeal? Cause I'm gonna need that from my dude. Reduce the amount. Weight affects your movement speed.
When there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried.
Okay. So I need like 14 more.
Always a pleasure.
The Warfarer is a masterful vocation.
Alright, let me set my equipment up. Change order. Oh, that's the right order.
The fitting of the Arisen.
We shall have to get a feel for the breadth of your abilities in true combat.
What else did I need to do? Rest. Save. Oh yeah, I gotta give old buddy these books.
Greetings.
I think he needed Fading three well, of them.
Might as well take a look. What? Oh, you're here, eh? Many thanks.
I need to see the merchant by the beach. With them dragon stones whenever I get a chance to. There you go, where the fuck you been?
Hey, like,
sometimes these pawns
just plain you've been training diligently in my absence.
Receive Fulminous Shield and get 5,000. I'll get her later. I need that magician.
Have you found any grimoires?
All right, so let there be light.
This will suffice. You have proven your determination. Unless you intend to seek out the rest of the grimoires, very well. Then your trial is patience, my pupil. I merely wish to observe.
Pardon me?
Well, well, take caution in the practice. I hope you're made of sterner stuff, but.
Spain blade to faces. I gotta go see that.
I'd fain lead the way if you would be so kind as to follow me.
Did he teach me the skill. Which enchants weapons with ice. Oh, he gave me his robes. Alright, let's see.
You have our gratitude. Lead the way.
I fear my daughter must think ill of me, but that is a small... We are most vulnerable when in...
Alright, so now I go from here. Shit, I'm running out of stone. Oh, I can put one here now.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Might as well put this one here, then I'll take the one from the girls, please.
Tis done, master. Now a fairy stone can whisk us here whensoever.
Use this. Oh shit, she was up at the top.
Yeah, I think we desire. That went as well as we might have hoped. Let us cast our eyes about and analyze the situation.
Thanks for up here in this house somewhere.
I've naught useful to
Why won't they let me study ma-
Where's the mom at? The grandma, whatever her name is. She in the back room? There was an old lady in here at some point. I gotta find her. Alright, I guess I ain't gonna be doing this then. I don't see the old lady. I'll do that shit on the other quest. Alright, now where do I need to go? I need to go to the main city. I don't. Bok-Bok-Tal. That's where I need to go. You got these little quests in this city. I can put some other shit away.
Most of our guests only do take care to leave the room as you found it.
Organize deposit. Shit. Wait, stone. I'll leave that there. Put the arrows away for now. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do. I I'll do that on another playthrough. Get all the master skills, because it look like they're broken right now. Are they not activating for me?
There's one thing I shan't suffer, 'tis untidy lodgers. Do come again.
Got that. Let me go and buy some. Yeah, man, I got a lot of coins from these last little few quests, like, and doing like searching those caves where there's like big monsters and stuff. You can sell all that stuff. Another thing I just figured out, I wasn't selling. Hold on, let me go back in there. So you know when you like picking up these stones,
do take care to leave the room as you found it. If there's one,
let me show you. If you go over to the valuables tab, you'll have these different materials, and some of them will say like scarcely seen in Batal. So if I go to Batal and sell these, you get way more money than if I was to sell it in other places. So like these, like I'm saving them all up, so when I go back to the elf place, I can sell them there. Then there's some other ones, it's like a onyx or something you sell somewhere else. But I also been selling a lot of weapons and armor and stuff, but then also I still have a lot sitting around. But yeah, like I was hunting dragons and stuff. Like after a while, I'm not even really spending money on, because what I mainly was spending money on was upgrading like my weapons and stuff. And once I got like some decent ones from doing like the quests with the vocation masters, like I haven't really found a better weapon for either one of my classes. So like the one
thing
that
I shan't suffer.
Let me show you. So like this mystic knife hand, I could have swore I got this from the guy, what's the name? It's like a Viking name or something. Suri, something like that. Siegfried. He taught me the master skill, and I want to say I got the weapon from him, or I got it from helping him kill a dragon. And ever since then, I don't have to upgrade them no more. I don't have to buy no new ones, because like every town I was going to, I was just buying a new weapon and some new gear. But I ain't really found nothing too much better than what I got. So, and then I just got this. It looked like if you hit enemies with it, you get money out of them or something. So,
'tis untidy lodges.
I'm gonna use that too.
Do come again.
But yeah, like I suggest also, when you get in these towns, they'll have what I waste a lot of money on too, was weapons and staying at the hotels every night to rest up. But when you get in these cities, every now and then, yeah, this guy, he gave me the item. He the mystic spear hand Sigurd.
I have a request to make of you.
Interest,
I see.
Maybe want you to just like walk them to another area. But see, like I bought this house for like, I want to say it was like 20,000 or something like that. It's better to save up your money and buy these, and then you can just like, you can sleep here for free every night instead of going out then coming back and buying a hotel for like 1,000, 2,000.
Good morrow, everyone.
Come, we've much to be getting on with. Feeling rested, I trust?
Alright, yeah, I do gotta go this way. So I'm pretty much winding up. I finished that Sphinx thing. So now I'm gonna go and, I'm gonna try and see if I can do this coral thing. This little boy got locked up. I'm trying to get him out of jail. And kill the coral snakes, because they tried to assassinate the Empress, I think.
At last, the puzzle begins to tell you such a shame.
But yeah, I'm sure there's better weapons out there. I just haven't, gotten them. See what the little boy said. Damn, he ain't even by the door. I can't talk to him. All right, but they did say they had another person to talk to. Yeah, and from here I'm just gonna go back over to the main city spot on the volcano island.
No, there's no need to fret.
Alright, that ain't it.
Who are you supposed to be then? Hey? Wait, you're one of the ones that came crawling into our hideout. Yeah, ain't funny really. But seeing you is reminding me of that bleeding runt's face. I'm talking about Hugo, of course. Ha! Didn't you hear him sobbing as we left? Lanzo, why? Boo-hoo! But he's still crying over it, eh? Like a babe without its mum. Of course, Lanzo's already forgotten about the poor sod. Was right glad to be rid of him, truth be told.
I hope Lanzo heard it. See, this quest, I don't understand. It ain't, like, working right. If it is working right, it ain't.
Lanzo around ever since he was a kid. Still, there's a use for whelps like him. They can earn their own living that way. When one shop starts getting suspicious and having a few whelps along makes setting up a... But Hugo had gotten too big for that, see? We'd run... Well, save throwing him to the dogs. Hard to believe the lad never figured out we was using him. Did he ever tell you his story? But how his parents were... Couldn't be more obvious who that was. Ah, his mum was a comely lass. Don't remember a thing about his da. We roughed them up, had a bit of fun. Emptied their purses and the like. Lanzo. Twas hard not to laugh. Watching daft little Hugo grow up. Hanging off Lanzo's boots. We've a new hideout now. Over on the ancient battle. Aye. I ain't afraid to tell you that. I might owe Lanzo a favour or two. But no... In fact, why don't you go pay him a visit?
Oh, okay, they got a new hideout.
What do you want now?
What?
He said...
What?
That... That, but... If he did that to me... Then what about all those... No. Tell me it's all a...
Sorry, buddy, but it ain't. All right, so now I gotta go to the ancient battleground. I've been there before, but it's that shit is far, far away from here. How do I get to the map? Like, that far battleground is like way over here somewhere. Where is it at? I know it was up in the the ancient battleground. So I guess if I teleport here, I can go do it that way. Man, I don't really care. I'll do this one on my next playthrough.
I believe I know whom we must see. I believe I can guide you to the person in
what
question.
I will do, I'm gonna go spin up these dragon coins real quick and then I'm gonna head on over to the end of the game. I saved the Empress and I caught who tried to assassinate her, but yeah, this shit don't sit right with me though. Cause I think that quest is kind of tied to that boy's quest with the coral snake. So let me spend these dragon coins and then I'll go kill them and then we'll finish up the last quest. I might do a new game plus, I don't know though. It depends on what carries over. I gotta start a lot of shit over, then I might. I wish they had a lock on.
Your aid is appreciated.
I wish they had a lock on for the enemies, man.
We have no means of exploiting our enemy's weakness.
Just did. What is this? Alright, my vocation went up. Might be able to. Oh yeah, so this is that merchant I was telling you about over on the beach. You come over here, over this little these little strips of land, you get to this bridge. And you go inside this cave. Man, I'm like level 50 and I still be like running out of breath, running in place. I wish they had something for that. So there's a little rift stone here, and then you come in this cave. And this guy right here is
since times of
dragon blood crystals.
Draconic blood flute.
So you can buy items from, like, I can bear a fair song. See how he sell a port crystal? I guess he only got one. He can make, he can sell you one of those arrows that like insta kill anything. Alright. I got 24 crystals.
Just through the veins of lesser
I should have brought that one big ass bow and arrow, cut the weight in half. That bitch heavy as hell. So this right here add 50 more damage. What this hood do? That ain't that much better. The hunter's bow won't even level up. He'll do way more damage, like 50 more damage. Oh damn, that one thing. So I guess with the dragons, you get like 15 of these coins. And that one upgrade took a whole dragon's worth.
Cakes as well.
So I can't really buy shit.
Then I beat you.
Ain't gonna use it on the fairy stone though. Alright, so now I think this is a griffin. It's the first griffin I killed, and then he fell in all this water and that pink sludge stuff grabbing. I ain't even get my rewards. Alright, but I need to go. Volcano Island. I don't remember how to get there off the top of my head, though. I think I gotta go all the way back to town, head through this gate, and then I'll make it. There's another way over here, though. Through here, some kind of way, I think. But let me head back through town. So I guess with the fast travel system, the director was like, yeah, we don't want to put no fast travel in. But then they still kind of put one in. So if you're going to put one in, then, like, why not, you know, like, go all the way with it? Like, get a infinite health stone or fairy stone. Or, like, beating an enemy or something like that. Because they just gave me a wake stone. That's like infinite revives. So it's like, why not let me teleport between my portals? Because if I didn't have any extra portals to put down, I only found like two or three in the whole playthrough. Like, I could teleport. Let me see on this map. So, like, this one is one of mine. This one is one of mine. Or actually, that one might not be, but I think it is. This is one of mine. The only ones that had their own crystals. This place had one. This place. Oh, yeah, they shape different, too. Those look more like mushrooms. Mine look like a crystal. So there was two on this whole continent right here. And you notice, like, look how big all this land is. So it's like two for this whole area. I don't even think I found another. I only found two. Yeah, because this one of mine too. So it's like, bruh, come on, man. And it ain't even like about not fighting the enemies along the road. It's just like, that shit is a huge time waster. Running around on foot everywhere. And then the cart system that they added is kind of, it's a little bit better. Or, I mean, it's a little bit of a help, but it still ain't that much of a help because it only goes between like a couple cities. And you can't really control it. Like, if I want to go somewhere in between, I just got to sit on it and, like, watch it go down the street for, like, 30 minutes. Is this a fucking...
I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently.
Hey, that's a nice armor. I need to get that set. Alright, I think I'm supposed to, yeah, go this way. And there should be a door over here I can go through. And then the fairy stones ain't that easy to get either. They cost like, I want to say they cost like 10,000 coins, but you can't just buy them whenever you want to. You gotta wait, like, I buy one, then I gotta wait like 7 days in game for the merchant to like get a new one, or maybe it's like 14 days, I don't know. Cause like it ain't, like, what am I gaining by running down this long-ass empty road? They are going to throw some enemies at me, but it's just, like, 5 minutes of running. I could be, like, doing an objective or something in another town. And then the map layout for this part is real crazy. They got, like, a whole, so a giant statue ran through here and destroyed everything, and now like some of the bridges I can't cross, some of the paths I can't walk across anymore. Actually, I could never walk across them because as soon as I got to this continent, it's only opened up because he was over here. Damn, why are they so far behind us?
I shall return.
But yeah, I seen like I seen you been trying out the different vocations. I'm gonna be honest, like this my favorite one. Well, not the waif or the warfare, but the
this should be of use.
Spear hand. Like I can refill my stamina like this. And then I just like go right back into using my say they just have a bunch of harpies show up over here. But yeah, I gotta admit I was skeptical about this game, but I ended up liking it a lot. But people going all out the way to say it's like better than Elden Ring, they gotta chill out. So I gotta go up this winding road, I guess. There's normally, yeah, I was just about to say, there's normally a dragon down there you can fight. I ain't gonna really fight him right now, though. Trying to get somewhere.
I will protect you.
I'm attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support. I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker.
You're no soldier, are you? I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake neath a blanket of ash. I can give you a roof over your head. Always a pleasure.
Well chosen, Risen. I'm certain you'll master that vocation as no other could. With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant.
Sold, I'd not recommend camping. You'll awake me the blanket.
A good sleep will ensure we are prepared for the mob.
I feel refreshed and ready for a new day.
Alright, now I need to go to the merchant. I think he down here.
Oh, take the knife.
Where the one that sell the damn potions and stuff at? Damn, I don't see one. Oh yeah, this symbol right here, I thought it meant it was dragons that you could fight, but that's just a vocation master. Guys of Hamlet. That's the armory. Yeah, maybe they ain't got one. Could have swore they had one.
If I sleep on my woes, wait for the new equipment.
Yeah, they ain't got one. That's kind of crazy.
day of
rest. This looks as good a place as any.
Fancy a gander?
I've weapons to sell. Truth be told, I'm of half a mind to pack up and leave.
Oh, she got two. Oh, yeah, I need both of those.
What with the volcano growing more active of late as well?
Enchant equipment or enhanced equipment. Man, what else you got for sale? Alright, so I got an arrow that could probably kill this dragon in one shot. But I'm gonna try and actually fight him.
Always a pleasure.
Well, alright, so we gonna go ahead and end this campaign. Let me see where I need to go over here. Yeah, see, like, right, I want to say, like, right here, this road is, like, broken. You can't, like, just walk across it. For some reason, it's showing like it's still intact, but it ain't. Alright, let me use this stone. Go to, where is it at? Excavation site.
We seem to have arrived without issue, but are we all safe right here?
I should switch out some of these extra abilities, but I won't. I'll just try it out. Where do I go? This area kind of confusing too. I just want to go to the quest list, bro. All right, amenity. Twigs, a rock in a hard place. Take the Barbus and the Agamemnon ruins.
Shall we deliver the letter to Sir Barbus and the Agamemnon ruins, master?
Well met. Hope to see you again.
Oh yeah, why? She probably got
Peru?
One. Alright, yeah, so they do sell them at all
letter,
these potion sellers. All the people that sell potions pretty much get one to sell a week.
Always a pleasure.
Unless I'm mistaken, aught we require is already in our possession. We have arrived.
Aye, I'm Barbus.
So?
What do you want? Brought something for me, have you? Very well. I wouldn't worry too much. I've known you've done a good thing this day.
A result to be proud of.
Oh, and I got a fairy stone. That's
with
far.
This, Sir Karkios's safety is assured.
One could not have hoped for a gladder outcome.
I wonder if I need to switch Tom back to the mage. I won't right now. We'll just go do these quests. Alright, yeah, this is what I need to do right here. All right, Alright, so how do we get over there? Is it up here? Nope. Where the fuck am I? Is it? Further down. Yeah, it's down in there. How do I get over there, though? Over here. Nope. Alright, let me open this map. Straight ahead, and then to the right.
I ought to turn in for
the next. Oh, okay. What about this place next? Let's see what this dragon do. I ain't gonna lie though, like the story to this, at the end it kind of seemed like they just like cut some content or something. Maybe the dragon will explain everything.
The gleam of an eye, the echo of a footfall. If we hone our senses, no foe shall escape us.
Naught can threaten us if we watch each other's backs. What purpose does this contraption serve? Perhaps you might investigate, prison.
We pawns will be ready to respond to whatever the outcome.
But now that I think about it, with New Game Plus, if I can just keep my vocations and my equipment, then I can run through the storyline, no problem. Cause I heard there's multiple endings, so. I might have to beat it like 2 or 3 times anyway to get the endings, especially if it's an achievement for them. I also should have known this was the last fight because right before you get here, one of the NPCs out of nowhere is like, hey man, you should go to a hotel. It's a random NPC. So I should have kind of known that they was getting ready for something.
Dragon, heed my call. Your will is mine to command. Curses. This arrival of the true risen is most inopportune. Sovereign of Vermin, the ritual must not be disturbed. Let not the arisen approach. You can manage that, I trust.
It is of vital import that we have a word in this case. The pretender need not be heard. Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a minute.
Bruh. These archers fucking be up right here. Bro, help me the fuck out. What's going on right now?
I can't even see shit.
Simply watch as this world's hollow and fruitless order is remade by my hand. The ritual is complete. The dragon comes. Behold, the Royce Dragon. By my power, the dogma of dragons is unmade. You could ne'er understand, Arisen. We must all be freed from the vulgar order wherein the dragon's existence determines all.
Arisen, hast thou summoned the resolution to face me? Then answer me this. Why dost thou fight? Is it to reclaim thy flesh, thy stolen heart? Or is it to reclaim thy throne? I offer thee a choice. Grant unto me this life in my claws, and be gone from this place. Or stand and fight. Pitiable Arisen. The time for thou to make thy choice is come. Show me the path thou wouldst walk. Go, and thou shalt live to claim thy coveted throne. Intriguing. This then is thy will. Fulfill our charges. I as the dragon, and thou as the Arisen. Climb upon me. We shall depart for our true battlefield. Thou know what awaiteth the world, should it meet such a
which become a fleeting, fragile, vacuous thing. Bereft of the cycle, naught would be born into it save chaos, great and terrible. Surviving in such a world would be no simple matter. The world shall not change with my death, nor shall it change with thine. Consider the wizard. How it is now came to be. How have the once closed paths before me? Upon us. We must decide a victor, and in so doing, form a link in the chain that bind at this wheel. Tell me, Arisen, what is thy desire?
To fly me over to that what the fuck. can't I use my weight stone?
Thou art too late.
Oh, there we go. Did I start Ragnarok?
Trained well, Arisen.
Its heart is most vulnerable.
Stilling its pulse is no mean feat, but it can be done.
Now, while the heart is exposed.
There is no turning back on the path of ruin.
Draw its focus. My curative magic so it's not exposed. Point right there. I shall draw its focus. Strike the exposed part.
Oh,
Because I didn't bring my other... I get it now. It's because I didn't bring my regular wake stone. So why wouldn't this one work like those? Is dead now.
I'll put this to use. Weave through its attacks till you're close enough to strike.
Forgive me for being a burden, prison.
Where the other one is? Like the effective range on all this, attacks is crazy. It's like they don't even want you to get up and fight them. They want you to use them little bow and arrows all over the arena. I should go back to the end. What was I missing? Oh yeah, get my weak stones. I ain't even gonna do that. I'm gonna just keep going.
Thou art too late. The hour is upon us. We must. Is it a slave?
This does zero fucking damage to him. Why are they even on? And if you get close to him, it just does like all these abilities that get you off of him. Controls for this climb and shit, it's like old Resident Evil tank controls.
Wait a moment.
Understood.
Alright, so we finished this campaign off, but I know it's another ending. I probably gotta play through the whole campaign again to get to it, so since they don't have like multiple save files. Oh, I can control myself in this? Why is there a ghost at the table? Oh, it's old buddy. Let me see what he got to say.
Why do you pursue me, Arisen? You have fulfilled your charge. Are you not satisfied? Seek you greater status? Perhaps to rule the world entire?
What?
This power you desire, you need merely spy out the path.
The choice is thine. By thy will alone can the course of the winds of fate be altered.
Man, this game's so cryptic. I guess that's like a Souls game, you know? I guess I can't complain. Yeah, cause like Bloodborne, to get the true ending on Bloodborne, like you gotta eat umbilical cords. Secret umbilical cords. I wouldn't have never figured that out. Damn, you got more stories.
You must still resist your fate. Understand you the folly of such a decision. Even the beating of your reclaimed heart was born of the great will of this world. Yet you would abandon it. Everything in this world, all that you have come to know as reality, is the creation of the Great Will. Should that will be lost, no mortal being can survive. However, if regret yet assails your spirit, then perhaps you should reaffirm your choice. Witness with your own eyes, or through the eyes of another, the fate of this world.
Man, what the fuck is he talking about? Somebody help me.
Thou wishest to dismantle the world's will, just as I do. Yet dost thou know what awaiteth the world, should it meet such a fate? Would become a fleeting, fragile, fearless thing. Of the cycle, naught would be born into its safe chaos. Great,
I know what I got.
Terrible.
my magic sword at? Damn, I gotta stab myself. Thought I was gonna stab him. Oh, so that wasn't the end of the game. Fuck, I thought I was done. I thought I was going to game plus. Trying to be like Dark Souls with that endless. Endless.
No, stay away.
Pray. Turn back.
Leave now while you can.
Strayed, Arisen. And for what? Lest you forget. You have a world where you belong. There, you are to fell the great evil in your path and rule the people as their sovereign. For that is who you are. And it is my wish that you should live out that life of purpose. The time has come for you to return. Go. My children shall see you there safely.
Let us go home.
Is that old girl?
Together.
Ah, that boy been trying
to... a world under your rightful rule.
To a world all your own.
This is your will. Then behold, a world unmerciful, the left with the benevolent hands of darkness.
If I actually beat the game, I don't remember an achievement popping either. Oh, we just now in Dragon's Dogma. Before Dragon's Dogma. I have to kill that.
This is your world, the world to which you longed to return. Alas, if only you had chosen to become sovereign. At the end of your travails, you could have ruled over these lands in perpetual peace. Yet that world of limitless possibilities has ended. You stand now upon its remains. The vestiges of a world that could have been so much more. Innumerable wills have served to deliver this world from extinction time and time again. You alone have refused to carry out that great purpose. you see before you is the consequence of your apathy. Behold.
So is this the bad ending? Like, what the fuck?
As it has failed to be chosen, and as 'twill ne'er be read, this world will soon cease to exist. In the blink of an eye, the sickle of oblivion will reap aught that you have known. I would advise you not to waste these last moments. Explore the remnants of this world while you can. Perhaps, in doing so, you shall come to see the truth, and know the wretchedness of a world unworthy of being chronicled. How shall you fare, I wonder? Will you endure in this world, abandoned and unprotected?
Oh damn, you get 100 of these for killing him. Alright man, I don't know if I even wanna like keep going right now. I thought I was finna beat the game. Now I look like I'm in like the actual beginning of the game. I don't wanna do this shit though. Alright man, let me check and see if I got my achievement for beating the game or not. And shit, I might be back on a little bit later. I'll be back on tomorrow to finish up this second ending or whatever this is. Look like I gotta go to one of them laser beams coming out the sky and see what's going on, but I'ma cut it right here. I got a game to watch, and then once that's over, I might jump back on and try and finish up this part. But alright man.